My name is SB1 Nair Palmer. I am in the United States Navy.
My name is Jeff Prosser. I'm a petty officer second class, and I decided to enroll in SWCC. SWCC stands for the Special Warfare Combatant Craft Crewman. We're a primary insert-extract platform for SEAL platoons and other special forces. They call SWCC the Quiet Professionals.
The best kept secret in the Navy.
I think that's what intrigues a lot of us, to stay in it, because it is kind of a secret society. No one really knows who we are and what we do.
We are modern day warriors. We're fighting for our country, our beliefs, and we hold our brothers and our nation's lives in our hands.
There's nobody else out there with us, so when we fight, it's basically to keep the guy next to us alive.
You know, that's the guy you're counting on. If something goes wrong, he's gonna be that one taking that shot and saving your life, and as well as you're gonna save his life.
We do rely heavily on each other, and it's a different attitude when you get on the river.
I would take a bullet for any of my brothers any day, anytime, anywhere. Never think twice about it.
Zone, if it's a high danger area, we're not going to go in there blazing unless they get contacted on the beach and they're taking effective fire.
It can get hairy sometimes, but like I said, it's all part of the challenge. You gotta be ready for it, because everything up here is close and personal.
When we're going through an area of interest, we need to keep the boats as quiet as possible because we're on a river. There's only two ways we can go. We can go forward or we can go backwards. You know, we are in the worst possible position to get ambushed.
Primary BLS. You're taking fire from the 3 o'clock position. You have four packs, no wounded. Be advised, the one boat pick up. I'll be coming from your north, over.
If I had to describe Swixton in one word, it'd probably be explosive.
I'd go with dynamic.
Firepower.
Persevering.
Brotherhood.
I would have to say excellence. You have to give it everything you got, and failure is not an option.
To define Swick in one word, I think it's impossible.
I'm 2 minutes out.
Describe the Swicks, I would have to say dedication. I think dedication is what leads it all. Being dedicated to, you know, your family, your friends, being dedicated to the country and being dedicated to the war on terrorism. That dedication will drive you to do the best you can at everything you're doing.